Texas Parks and Wildlife says several agencies pulled off a rare feat, eradicating invasive zebra mussels from Lake Waco. They were discovered in 2014, and almost an acre of plastic sheeting was placed over the affected area. It was weighed down with sandbags to essentially smother the mussels.